from Senegal, West Africa, to St. Louis, Missouri. Thanks to Catherine Dunham.